We can see a big step forward today in the fight against COVID-19. CBS News and New York Times are both reporting that the FDA is expected to grant full approval for Pfizer's vaccine as soon as today. This would be the first COVID vaccine to move out of the status of emergency use. Health officials are really hoping this move will convince holdouts to get their shots. It's also expected to open the door for new vaccine requirements for public and private businesses as well.